What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Ice Pie Cow YouTube channel. I am back by myself, though. Ice and Pie are out of town. And, no. Ice is still in town, but he's leaving pretty soon. And then, Pie is out of town. I don't know where he is. But Reeds will not be joining us, neither will Creeper Captivar, who has not been joining us for a while. So, in today's episode, I'm going to be killing this phantom. With some nice archery. And I am also going to be, what else am I going to do? I'm gonna fill up that hole, check for eggs, which of course we have plenty, but I'm gonna quickly show you guys around, because I think a lot has changed. Well, first thing, I believe you saw in the time lapse before, this I built, but I'm gonna take a much closer look at it right now. We are eventually gonna get rid of those two, like, hill things, make this all, like, ocean-ish, maybe, and make this bigger, but if I run up this, I have done a bit of terraforming. I must admit, it is not the prettiest looking thing. But if you jump off the edge, I do think it looks pretty good. I mean, I definitely could improve it. That right there is Reed's base. Moat, I'm probably going to get rid of at some point. Because it's really ugly, along with the wall. Before I will get rid of it. By the time I do all the extra terraforming stuff I'm gonna do, which will be like making the nether portal the main centerpiece of this base, which would involve me to get rid of the walls and things. Shopping areas changed also. We have been mining a ton, so we have like lots of extra things around here. I was fighting those guys. We have lots of diamonds. Pie, I believe, still has like 53. Maybe. He probably spent some. I have not extended this except for Excalibur. But I've created Stab Stab to replace Excalibur. PewDiePie is back, better than ever. And we also have Burn, which I'll probably eventually get a fire enchantment on. But I have 18 diamonds, a golden apple, lots of coal, quite a bit of iron, lots of redstone. Good amount of slime. I have nautilus shells. I will have to find the heart of the sea at the guardian farm at some point. But I will probably be creating a shop today. A wheat shop, because wheat is very useful in ways. But I'm gonna head over to the shopping district, just carry you guys along. Cause I only have one day to record this, and normally we take a couple days to record these episodes. Cause I've been trying to record the past couple days, just haven't been able to, I've been forgetting. And we've all been busy, I guess. But as I run over here, you can see that standing beautiful, that little cave I'm pointing at right now, I'm probably gonna have to get rid of. These mountains will soon be gone. And just over there, I think, somewhere over there. Pi has made a training center. But I'm gonna hop off these rails and show you guys around. So you may have seen a couple of these shops, but Ice has made a rail shop. Out, because he has created a rail farm. He also has his wood shop. I still think he needs to restock a bit of it, because I'm not buying it. We have the iron shop. We have the F shop. It sells chicken. It's where I get most of my chicken from. And then it also shows enchantment books, but those cost 5 diamonds. Though I will probably buy that sharpness 3 and just throw it on my sword. We also have the coal shop, which you guys have seen. It's where I get most of my coal. I like to mess around with Pi and just buy everything. My stone shop. Probably gonna have to refill, but it's not doing too hot. Also, today, I might be connecting, I might just make, a nice wooden bridge up to the training center, which I'll show you guys right now, after I just hop over there, because we haven't really created a formal way up there. And stupid oh my gosh, that's a lot of phantoms! Dang! Why are you all here, bros? Why are you all here? What, do you think you'll attack me? Do you think you'll attack me and win? No, you're all gonna die. You're all gonna die. So die! Or run into the ground. Run, run, run. I'm gonna get on top of this. Just so that we have a better view. And dang, they are actually really annoying to deal with. Okay, I'll grab that XP. Just killed him. Any XP drop down there? Nope, I guess I'll grab all of it that's down along here. Because XP is very useful. Ooh, and I'm at level 20. That's amazing. Good things have been happening on the server recently. Ice went mining for, the first time in forever. He found 18 diamonds, so he's doing good. Reeds has only been on the server once since we first introduced him, which is kind of disappointing. And here is the trading center. It's pretty cool. You press this lever to lock up the chest so nobody can take the stuff. You flick this lever to close the opposite door on the person. And then if you press this lever and then the other person flicks another lever on that side, it means you agree to the trade. Press this button. It will bring back everything you got by pushing it all into the water stream so it falls down there. And it's actually a pretty cool system. But I'm just gonna leave Pi to deal with that. These are for that. Always remember, trade safe. Oh yeah, that is so true. So true. I mean, I've never seen anything more true. Vice, he has some coal just sitting in there. Anything he forgot that I can steal? I'm kidding, I don't steal from my friends. That's mean. Can I jump off the edge without dying? Maybe. Freedom! Oh, I made it. Yeah, I made it. Woo! I made it. So now I get to swim back over here. I'm gonna grab some diamonds, buy that sharpness thing. Also, I'm gonna grab all of my wood. I might also buy a stack from Ice's shop, because, well, I'm gonna probably need more wood. I don't think my 4 stacks will cover it. Plus, I don't even know how much wood I have, which probably isn't good. So I'm gonna run over here, hop into the storage system, where I put all my stuff, because I have so many flipping chests, it's not even funny. 4-ish stacks. I think I have some more. Wait, did I grab? Okay, I did grab all that. Oh, and I'm also gonna grab some of my diamonds. And I think that's it. I think that's all of the stuff I have. Maybe. Buried treasure chest. That also has a village map to it, so I'm not gonna burn that. But I don't think there was any treasure. If there was, I didn't find it. So, I'm gonna have to run up here, aren't I? Yep. I'm gonna get that dog. I'm gonna get a dog eventually. Specifically that one. Save him from his torture of just sitting in there. And I'm very sad I didn't bring a minecart back over, but it's okay. Because it's just a nice, calm run over there. Dang, I missed. But that's okay, because it's built mainly over water. And the parts that aren't over water, I don't think will kill you instantly. Or will they kill you instantly? We'll never know. Also, I'm gonna have to repair my pickaxe. Because it's dying, so I'll just throw another pickaxe on it, because I do not have, any more. I don't have mending, which is sad and depressing. Also, I forgot my commitment to the F shop. Very sad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I'm gonna be poor after today. Wait. 64 redstone for a stack of logs. Or 1 diamond for a stack of logs. Alright, we'll grab a stack of logs. And put 1 diamond in there. Because I'm going to use some of that and strip them down. It'll look okay, I think. I think it'll look okay. But I'm going to begin building the bridge. I'll probably do this in time lapse. I would say I'd do this in third person time lapse, but camera does not work on servers, sadly. Which is very depressing. I was hoping it did. But there might be a way. I'm just not sure if it would work. But we'll figure it out eventually. So, time lapse.
But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And saw your back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. If I'd have known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Oh, now go, walk out the door. Just turn around now. You're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? You think I'd crumble? You think I'd lay down and die? Oh, no, not I. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll be alive. I've got all my life to live. I've got all my love to give.
Well, as you just saw in that time lapse, I built that beautiful bridge right up there. I'll show you around now, just cause that is, I think, what you do after a time lapse. I don't know. Well, that's what I'm gonna do. So, if it's not what you do, I don't care, cause it's what I'm gonna do, and I break laws. So, after I get some chicken, cause I need my chicken. Oh no! Now I only have a stack of chicken. What will I ever do? Oh well. As you can see, I kind of, like, made it interesting There is certainly plenty of storage on this bridge. And it was fun to build, I guess. It was just like placing a bunch of like certain like blocks, like slabs, a bunch of blocks you wouldn't expect to go together. And it turns out it actually looks really nice. I think if barrels have different textures, I would like to know that. So please tell me in the comment section if they do, because I'm too lazy to look it up. But also tell me what you think of the bridge. I think it looks cool and worn down and beaded. I got it off an idea by a YouTuber named Good Times with Scar. It is the main bridge he used for his base in the Hermitcraft server. And I thought it was awesome looking, so I based this off of it. Go check that guy out. Yeah, I'm gonna chant these. And that's about it for this episode. Sorry, it's pretty boring, but I built that, I bought some stuff, showed you guys around, so you're all cut up. Sorry we haven't been uploading. We've just been out of town and getting sick, and that is funny. Nice job, Pie. This pie has a melon and pumpkin parm, right? No, sorry, not melon and pumpkin, just pumpkin. And because we haven't found any melons yet, which is very disappointing. But thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe and hit that bell so you never miss another video. So long. Got ya. Got it.